Okay, now I'm not saying that the Broncos are a bunch of little ponies, but their quarterback's voice was a little hoarse.